replace all the world with this.
And her royal protector saw a ferocious ally in the Abbey of the Everyman, who at long last began to enforce unrestrained righteousness across Circonos. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. And thus, a new emperor arose in the capital, as Corvo the Black seized the empire and hunted down his enemies, with his precious daughter safe behind his throne for all time. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self. And seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.